knew that I would not. I feel good. We're just preparing for Rachel's 40th birthday do up in the Lake District. This is the sort of the mass destruction that's gone on in the house beforehand. All this lot's got to go into the car. I'm not sure how we're going to do that. With this, and we've still got some more gear upstairs. Weather's not too good, but I'm sure we're going to have quite a good weekend. So. Arrived at the campsite, just chucking it down. As you can see, the umbrella popping into the top of the picture. Janice is ready to go on like an Arctic trip. She's got my raincoat on and tent up, and we're going to see Rachel and all her friends now. You got West on 80, but it won't take too long till the roadside's climbing up to mountain time. There's a girl I know there. She lives free and easy. And right, we've got into the house. Everyone's starting to put all the food together. Hello. Hive of activity in here. Janice is going for it with her egg machine.
And they are free range eggs. Yes,
they are. I've got a lot of room. Oh, yes, you have. You have to have an egg. Yes, right. I might have to put me. What a cracking cake that is. Fantastic, isn't it, that?
My friend
Dave
is nearly 50, but he's obsessed with ice cream too.
There's no different reason.
I don't know if they get on too well though, do you? No, I'm joking.
Shows me wonders and she takes my mind. And she's wild as eagles. She's as sweet as honeysuckle.
shuffle bottom team beating a hasty retreat. It got a bit steep this way. It's, oh, really soggy bum now. I was debating throwing these trousers away anyway. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, really wet bum now. We've split into two groups. We're heading back the way we came. The other group's gone over the top. We've just had a picnic over there.
Down by the river, that's where I broke down and cried. Down by the river, down to the river, for long as I can stand. Mama told me, son, and she took a hold of mine. Water runs so deep, as deep as all my pain. Down by the river, Lord, can I be saved?
We're just packing up. Got to get all that in there.